have gone live multiple times today. You know, Shotty feeling good. Yeah.
How you doing? My name is Liza. Welcome to my channel. Whew, haven't uploaded in a while. Hi, I'm going live and I'm just freaking cooking some not meat. It's beyond meat. I'm a beyond woman, you know what I mean? That was a little too much, but that's okay, I always am. So this is plant-based protein crumbles. Just cooking up in the kitchen with your boy. How we doing? Just looking like a young, tiny Flavor Flav. Cooking up some flavor. Give me every time. I've gone live 3 times today. We're really feeling alive today. Boom! How does she do it? I don't know either. But yeah, I'm not really cooking. I'm burning again, so just give me a second.
Okay, hold on. I need a ball. Somebody give me a ball.
Just kidding. I'm here alone. What's up? How we doing? Gordon Ramsay shit. That's right, he is. I'm sorry, I had no response to that, so I just responded via body movement. What y'all doing? Y'all cooking? Cooking in the kitchen? I'm enjoying myself and burning again. Hold on. One second. Ow, son of a puta. Oh, sorry, that was Spanish, bad language.
I'm gonna get some spices in my life. I'll put some chili powder.
I just wanna say that it looks like I have a booty today because these pants have too much fabric in them. AKA, I bought a medium, so it looks like I have a booty when I wear them. Wow, that's really thick looking. That is nice. Also wearing a leotard because if you watched my live earlier today, I said I ran out of underwear, so I was wearing swimsuit bikini bottoms, and I decided that I'm gonna put on a leotard so I don't have to wear underwear. Okay, awesome. Glad I'm telling everybody this. Okay, that cooked really fast because it's not real meat, my brothers and sisters. We don't exclude sisters out here. Turn this off. Is no longer lit. I'm just gonna show off. This looks like dog food, but it's so much better. Trust me, dog food is not as good as it looks. I tried it. Yeah. Yeah, I forgot. This is how you know I forgot to put some Pam down, my brothers. Whoops, nonstick. One sec, I'm just gonna. We don't discriminate though, so I'm gonna eat the crust. Homemade croutons. It's fine. It's still edible. It's still food. We're not letting it go to waste. Mm-mm. We are not wasteful. I don't know how you boys do that. Okay. You see that? That's how you get a little crust on top. Mm. Looks good. A second. And yes, it is vegan meat. I see you, Amanda Cerny. What's good, girl? It's vegan meat. This is called Beyond Meat. This ain't even a promo. I'm just passionate. But this is called Beyond Meat. Let me tell you the ingredients because it blows my mind. Water. That's it. Okay. Water, pea protein, isolate, canola and sunflower oil, rice flour, spices, yeast, extract, tomato powder, maltodextrin, English, sugar, potassium chloride, more English, onion. You know what it doesn't have in it? Meat. Guess what it's called, though? Meat. That's dope. You can make tacos out of it. You can make a beefy mac out of it. This is very exciting stuff here. I'm very proud to be living in this century. Still getting some more crumbles. Am I yolked? Do I have ADD? A little bit, but am I yolked? A lot. Boy. I didn't see that coming either. That was wild. Just grew 2 inches. Hold on. I'm really not about to let this go to waste. I'm trying to be a role model right now. About to lick this hot pan. All right, here we go. Anyways, how y'all doing today? Can you type a response since I cannot hear you? That looks so good. Is that believable?
No, it's actually delicious, but I, you know, burnt it.
Oh, Flavor Flav.
Wait, let's put a little flavor in it. Excuse me. Oh, dinner's ready, kids. Come on over. Hold on. There we go, a little flavor.
Ooh, I had a lot of coffee today. I'm so sorry. Yeah, that's... Deb is texting me right now. Deb's my friend. And she told me I could never use this pan again, so...
No! I actually didn't mean to do that. I was trying to, like, have a metaphor moment, but I actually threw it, so...
There's stuff on the ground. And now there's crumbs on the ground. And we don't let those go to waste, now do we?
What did I drink today, man?
I'll tell you what I drank. Hold on.
This is free promos for everyone.
I drank Kona Red Cold Brew Vanilla Hawaiian Coffee. It is from Hawaii. It is imported because I am privileged.
It's delicious. No lie, free promo. Rather exquisite. That's not alcohol in there.
Mom, I think we're just gonna put a little. I did this all wrong. You're supposed to put this in while you're cooking.
Hello? Hold on. I have an idea. And I can't stand awkward silences, so even when I'm off camera, I keep talking. Because that's what I do. Like, I'm gonna go over here. And keep talking. You can even see my shadow in the fridge. Oh my god. This is the darker side. This is my darker... Okay, I don't know where we're going with this bit either. I'm sorry.
Put a little of this. Anybody know Tony? This is, these are a lot of brands we're shoving into these, like, 3 minutes that we're going to be on live. Tony Chacheres. His original Creole seasoning. It is rather delicious. It's great on everything. That is a bold thing to claim, Tony, but... See if it's good on this. I was supposed to do this while I was cooking, but I didn't. Good stuff. If it makes a cough, that means it's good. Very nice. I like it very much.
Very nice.
I like it very much. If I like it, I like it a whole lot. I like it very much.
Hey, look, it's the shadow of me again in the fridge.
Now you guys get to see how I am by myself when I'm home alone. And I'm always home alone, so I'm always like this. I'm picking up food from the stove that fell into the fire and is burnt to a crisp, and I'm putting it back in the bowl. Because we are not wasteful. We are wasteful. That was a stretch, girly. That was a stretch. Thought I was gonna stretch, didn't you? Okay, here we go. Check that out.
I just got a brilliant idea and just like high-fived myself mentally for it because I have an avocado over here. Yes! Yes!
Oh, yeah. Ooh, imagine if that would have just sliced my hand. Would have had some serious content right now. Avocados don't have a smell. That's weird. It's an avocado. Someone commented that. I can't claim that content as my own. Dang it. Dude, that's way too hard. That's way too hard, though. It's too red.
What do I do?
It's a sweet potato.
What do I do?
Oh, my God. This is what happens when you give a psychopath a life.
What do I do? I don't have any solution. Oh, wait a second. More promos.
This stuff is squeezable ginger. Me? No, but it's like, it's really good. My mom got it for me. Shout out to Mama one time. Hold it down for H-Town and the Brownie, you know what I'm saying? Here we go. It's squeezable ginger. It's delicious. Makes everything taste great. It's gonna sound like a fart. No, it's not. Because it's not actually open. Awesome. Okay. Oh, it's so good. It's so good. I want to crap. Oh, yeah. Spice up your life. You know what I'm saying?
Spice it tonight. All right. And we're done.
And that was lunch. Should I go live for dinner? I was just alone sitting in a restaurant by myself. Accurate is what I do. I love doing it. You guys should try it. Wrong, incorrect. Fake news, stop that. Okay, delicious. Thank you guys so much for joining me. I've really enjoyed this. If you guys have enjoyed this, cool, you enjoyed it. Alright, take care. I don't know what to say, I'm awkward. Okay, bye. Oh my god, why does it do that thing where it asks you, are you sure you want to end it? Yes, that's why I press end.